1. A cup of tea. Nanin, a Japanese master during the Meiji era, received a university professor who came to inquire about Zen. Nanin served tea. He poured his visitor's cup full, and then kept on pouring. The professor watched the overflow until he no longer could restrain himself. "It is over full. No more will go in." "Like this cup," Nanin said, "you are full of your own opinions and speculations. How can I show you Zen unless you first empty your cup?"